Hey. Ooh. New Keyblade. Yeah, let's keep it the way it is for now.
Yeah.
Talking to Mr. Geppetto.
What's the matter?
Huh? Goodness, who are you?
Riku.
Oh, Riku, you poor lad. Seems you were swallowed up by Monstro just like the rest of us. My name is Geppetto, and I'm looking for my son Pinocchio.
Pinocchio's gone missing?
I'm afraid so. After all my searching, I found him here in the whale. But then he ran off again to who knows where.
That sounds kind of familiar. Mr. Geppetto, let me go look for your son.
You would do that? Thank you. Are you sure?
Yeah. Leave it to me.
Did you say you were really going to help us find Pinocchio?
It's Jiminy.
Jiminy?
Huh? That's right. Name's Jiminy. Jiminy Cricket. But, shucks, have we met?
No. You know, never mind.
If you say so. Anyway, Pinocchio comes first.
Right. Any idea where he went?
Well, I'm almost certain he wandered off with a stranger.
Oh, no.
Can you describe him?
I remember he was dressed in a black coat.
A black coat? He's back again. Thanks.
Well, I'm going with you. Pinocchio's gonna need his conscience, and that's where I come in.
What's up? Alright, let's do a save. Check the shop. Let's also change our command deck a little bit. Maybe not. Yeah. He just swished him. He just squished him.
Yeah.
Oh, so you can destroy those. I was seeing if I could ride that all the way over. I wonder if I can. Oh, this is a big one? Oh, it is! Well, you bounce around in here. Bubble burster. I'm a bubble burster. Do I want to go down? Yes. Big one. Mini. Okay. Go, boink. You're here. Bonkity bonk bonk.
Pinocchio!
Jiminy!
Let him go now.
My goodness. Are you all right? Riku and I looked for you everywhere.
Uh-huh. I'm just fine. Sorry, Jiminy. I messed up real bad. You and Father must have been so worried about me.
Why, Pinocchio? I think you just might be finally starting to learn.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you?
Watch it be himself.
Me?
Oh my god, I called it! Oh my god, I called it!
As I'll live and breathe.
That was my dark side. I gave in to the darkness once, and ever since, it's chased me around in one form or another. The seeker of darkness who stole my body. A puppet replica of the shadows in my heart. And now, I'm facing me.
Your dark side?
Gee, Riku, don't you have a Jiminy like I do? He's my conscience. He's taught me all kinds of important stuff. Maybe you just need somebody to show you what's right and wrong.
Sure. You can't shoulder all your problems alone, you know. You must have somebody. A friend you can talk to?
Yeah. Actually, I do. That stupid grin he's always wearing. He's the best teacher I could ever have.
Gee whiz! I wish I had lots of good friends.
You will, Pinocchio. More than you can count.
What now? Is something in there? Pinocchio, Jiminy, you should head back. I'll see what's shaking things up.
Okay.
Skip chain of memories. That she is. This is where I needed to go. Bonk. Alright, talk to you later at midnight. See you tomorrow. Remember, we are going to be starting earlier tomorrow for you. So get ready for more and more Kingdom Hearts. Because we got the game, we got the finish. Thanks for pushing me off. Ow. Come on. Thank you. Well, just, you know, leave it up, and if you wake up, then you can continue being a lurker, and if not, then, you know, just catch me tomorrow tomorrow, early. Collision magnet? What are you? Ooh. Ooh. What else put that on? Even though I barely use that stuff. Yeah. Bing bong. Oh my. I was not expecting that. Ha! There's one way of getting to the top. Alright, let's get a drop me not on real quick. And use it. There we go. Let's go ahead and put the strike rate back on. And I'm gonna take a quick bio break. Be right back, folks. Alright. I'm back. Let's go ahead and continue. Riku only. Sora only. Wait. So I have to equip the spirits to get that stuff? Ooh, I see. Okay, I need to do that one more time. What's this? Secret root? Oh, that's cool. Attack boost, okay, and then this is attack boost as well? No, combo plus. Secret route. Okay, so we got more links down there. Okay. Oh. Can I make any new spirits? Ooh, I can. I can make him. Ooh, I can make a few others too. This way before? Yes, I have. Boss battle? Think so. Oh, look who it is. This guy again. Gotcha. I believe we're coming up on the halfway point now.
I thought I was only sent into the past. On the Destiny Islands. So why does it seem like time was rewound in this world too? Maybe it's like Master Yen Sid said. The world was freed from darkness, but is yet to wake from it. It's trapped in a never-ending dream.
And you wake it up. Oh, that's interesting. So he actually got a like the exact opposite.
Gee, I hope so is okay.
He'll be just fine as long as Riku's with him.
You don't think? No, Master Yen said.
Look, it's a raven.
Oh.
That raven is Maleficent's.
What's the dot?
Why, that's Minnie's.
Well?
Huh?
Gorge, what's it say?
It's from Maleficent. She's kidnapped Minnie.
She took Queen Minnie?
The letter says for me to return to Disney Castle, or else.
Mickey, there is no time to waste.
Okay, you fellas stay here.
King Mickey, we're going with you!
Gosh, I guess you're right, pals. We friends need to stick together. Master Yen Sid, we'll be back!
And there they go off in the gummy!